are five envelopes there containing five tough questions.
You will have to choose two envelopes, one each, okay. Maybe. Okay.
Ito na lang po.
Maris,
akin na.
Okay.
Inisip ko, parang nandito ata sa gitna yung
building. Can I have yours?
All right, let's do the
your envelope there.
All right. Okay. Wow, let's go. Lakas.
I'll start first with Maurice. Our first to be honest question number one. Inigo, Maurice, ano ang estado ninyong dalawa ngayon? We'll help you answer the question, okay? We have the answers. Okay. Friends, dating in a relationship, you can go. You guys can go to where you are. Okay. You can go to where you are.
More about more.
Okay. Bakit hindi sumento doon talaga sa dating?
Kasi hindi po talaga kami nagda-dating.
Hindi talaga kayo nagda-date dahil.
Kasi wala pa kami oras.
We're not dating. Kasi if we say we're dating, you know, we would have to be spending more time with each other.
Okay.
And I wouldn't want to be in a position where we put ourselves... na parang we're dating pero I'm not able to give the time and effort that she deserves kasi she's usually like
tapos
yeah, no, okay, do you have something to say?
What do you want to say?
Okay na yan.
Exclusively talking. Exclusively talking. Okay. Kailan ba dadating dito sa palagay niyo?
For me, Tito Boy, siguro very sacred po sa amin yung in a relationship. Kasi
it is sacred.
Kapag in a relationship kayo, both of you na dapat fulfilled na kayo sa lahat ng dreams nyo. And nagawa nyo na lahat ng gusto nyong gawin as single na para mag-isa lang kayo.
At pinag-iisipan ang relasyon.
Yes po.
Diba? How will you appear pag nandito na kayo? Sige nga. Sige. Kunyari lang. Paano?
Wala lang. Ganto lang, Tito Boy. Lending.
Maraming salamat. Balik tayo dito. Tonight with Boy Abu.